Where'd you get it?
What? You want one? Copy that.
Get away from him!
I'm handling this.
You drugged me! Made me... Lois... My son...
First Krypton, now Metropolis. People you love tend to blow up, don't they?
Superman, don't!
That's why I like you, Superman. You're much more gullible than... You think you can have a family? That locking me up will magically reform me. And they'll be safe. So big, so dumb. Now run along, so I can break out of here. I've got lots of planning to do to top this.
That's enough.
Let's wrap this up. I've got to get to the watchtower.
Before Luthor throws something else at us.
Do this to me.
Should have been a combined assault.
Clark sometimes forgets he can't do everything himself.
Interrupting tonight's entertainment, Raven.
I detest violence, Luther, but I'm even less fond of you.
Thought you'd have this mess cleaned up by now.
My name's Cyborg, not Miracle Worker.
Nightwing to Batman, you there?
I could use your help.
After I check out Arkham, I have to make sure Luther didn't bust him out.
No keep. We're getting our butts handed to us.
Be there soon, Dick.
We're keeping a close eye on him, Batman, just like you said. He hasn't moved in hours. What in the hell? What is that? How'd Joker do this?
He didn't. The real trap. Behind us.
You're so clever.
You You're Luther's pet now, Deathstroke?
His money's green. And as a bonus, I get to kill Batman.
Tempting. Sorry, Deathstroke. No bonus for you. Batman to Watchtower. Come in. Nightwing.
Green Arrow, what was that?
Thunder of the gods, Flash. Thunder of the gods.
What does that make us?
The poor slobs who clean up the mess.
No further interruptions.
Took me almost 2 minutes to break your encryption. Nice work.
Faye. He esperado mucho tiempo para esto. Now I break your back.
Pitiful creature.
Yeah.
Bane, Catwoman, Grundy. You're all alone, Luther.
Geniuses often are.
Psychopaths like you.
You hero types are all alike. Even less imposing close up.
You're testing my patience.
Resigned to throwing toys.
Humility.
This will enlighten you.
You're afraid.
Try this on, genius. Superman, report.
It's done. The others are mopping up. I'm taking Doomsday into deep space.
Make sure it's very deep space.
What's that?
It's the none of your damn business alarm.
Radiological. Metropolis.
I can see the headlines. Justice League fails. Cloud kills millions.
You gave him a nuke?
Most of the League dies, and Superman's beloved city is vaporized. I console the masses by offering to rebuild it in my own image of...
He was done.
This is Batman. Code Red. Everyone to these coordinates. Now!
Baldi said remember to... Ah, there we are.
Mr. J, it works! Oh! Uh-oh.
Back to the van, Harley. Bats and I need to talk.
But what?
Go! No one likes a third wheel. Batman! My coup de coup, my palm de frit. I knew that ape Deathstroke couldn't kill you.
Too bad for you.
Why so jumpy? I merely took it off standby. It's this button you've got to worry about.
There they are.
Keep him talking, Bruce.
Don't wait for us, Barry. Go!
You push that button and 8 million die.
8 million and two die. I was going to enjoy the fireworks from a safe distance, but now that you're here, what say we have one last dance?
I don't know.
the hell's the matter with this thing? This is somehow your fault.
Metropolis, and yet...
Maybe I was too sentimental before. I'll be fine without you.
Get down!
Now stay down. And keep quiet.
Gotham, sort of.
So, temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own timeline have changed, and we're in a new, altered present.
We need to determine which. Soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back.
The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
Well, we need to find out. Once my ring is charged, I can get us there.
The Atlantis Archives. If this is an altered timeline, we might find a record of the triggering event there.
Assuming there's an Atlantis.
It's worth investigating. Let's you and I check things out here.
Ring, where's the nearest power battery?
The Barris aircraft facility in Coast City.
Well, at least that hasn't changed. Stay low. I'll be back ASAP. Where did you say the battery was?
Carol Barris's office, left at the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door.
Pretty tough, aren't you? I'm not afraid of you, children.
Yes, you are. I can feel it.
Raven? Cyborg?
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty, Deathstroke.
Get re-educated in your boot camp. Become a puppet. Like you.
The boss is being generous. I wouldn't be. Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago.
I had nothing to do with that.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss.
This how things work here?
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's helped Jordan. Yet.
Stand down. You're done here.
Definitely not ours.
You feel his pain? Not yet.
After we're done with Deathstroke, how about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
Enough! Whoever you are, you're under arrest.
Darkness, take me!
I won't be getting any more lip from her. Now, who's this High Counselor? The one who's turned you into a second-rate thug?
I'll show you second-rate.
Talk. You. Now.
Okay. Let's talk about the mess of trouble you're in. And how I'm gonna knock that head sideways.
Still on straight.
Damn scum. You should have killed me. Get off me!
Look, I'm not with them.
Whoever you are, they know you now. They catch you. You have the stones to refuse their amnesty.
Who are they working for?
Who's the only one who could keep matters like them in line?
Wonder Woman.
You better get back
Sinestro. On my way. I need to charge my ring, and you and I are gonna take a little trip.
I'll be happy to see Green Arrow die again. Wonder Woman, Green Arrow, now Hal Jordan. This just keeps getting better. You amuse me, Jordan.
This, Sinestro. Oppressing your home planet isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Khoragar. An alliance was logical. So for now, I tolerate humans. Even Hal Jordan.
My doppelganger has joined your side.
As did all who wish to live.
Resisting arrest. Again. You okay?
How?
Someone call me? Your Sinestro Corps?
Sinestro's right. Fear is more effective than willpower.
So you ditched green and went yellow. The color of cowardice.
I'm still about order, like the Guardians.
Sure, they're very proud.
Sanctimony's easy when you don't know
what
you're
doing. Save it. Time to kick my ass.
Yeah.
that was surreal.
And a bit disturbing.
Yeah, all that yellow is really tough on the eyes.
We need to move.
Hiding from the cops. Aren't there any good guys here?
There just might be.
Nothing yet?
The energy signature from the park doesn't match anything in the database.
Why don't I just vibrate at the same frequency as the energy signature and follow them?
Because we don't know if they went somewhere dangerous.
Or if they went anywhere at all. Superman's right. It's too risky.
Too bad I wasn't fast enough to catch them in the first place.
We'll find them. We have to.
A pleasure most rare, Your Highness.
I need information on surface world governance, history, and current structure.
For the treaty negotiations with the High Counselor?
Yes, the treaty discussions.
I'm afraid our resources are limited. Superman has been less than willing to reveal his regime's inner workings.
Tell me what you know. Recount the events of his ascension. A thorough review might illuminate new strategies for negotiation.
I am humbled, sire. 5 years ago, the criminal Joker deceived Superman into killing his wife and unborn son, and destroying Metropolis. Consumed by grief, Superman killed the Joker.
Yes. We all remember where we were that day.
Afterward, he showed no restraint. Judge, jury, and executioner, he and other like-minded metahumans quickly reined in the criminal element.
Which made him quite popular.
The surface world was desperate for strong leadership. Superman consolidated his power. He created the One Earth government. Democratic institutions were swept away.
Sire? The High Counselor's envoys await you in the throne room.
Flash, Shazam, welcome.
Your Highness, it's an honor to meet you.
And to be the first surface people to visit Atlantis.
Yes, we have important matters to discuss. The treaty.
The final draft. Superman is glad you agreed to his terms.
May I?
Is there a problem, Your Highness?
This is complete subjugation. Superman will rule Atlantis.
It's what you agreed to. It's what we expect.
You threaten me?
Tread carefully.
We have our orders.
And tell Superman. He will not have Atlantis. Poseidon take you!
Ah!
Your orders be damned.
Let's not take this any further.
I want to talk to Superman.
You don't talk to Superman. You do what he wants. And you're gonna do what you promised.
To make sorry diplomats.
There he is, sire.
Well then, parallel dimension it is.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the King of Atlantis. I answer to no one. Unlike you. Mind your tongue. You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots. To a surface dweller? The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy. You put your army at his beck and call. A necessary compromise. More like appeasement. I grow tired of this. Take him. To offer you help. I've changed my mind. Have me do. Yield. It's what you do. Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy.
Kill him!
Give me a toss.
What now?
They do tend to fight first, don't they? Though I may have stoked the fires a bit.
Ares, why are you here?
I feed on conflict. Until today I've been starving. I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause.
You did more than that. You brought us here.
No, but I can guess who did.
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
You presume to command me?
I do. And you will obey.
A fish out of water.
You're out of your league.
Superman's reign has nearly eliminated conflict. Left me virtually powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
He killed them. And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains. Whose loyalty was bought or coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know. Meet not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Supes gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. I met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear, or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left?
Not the only one.
What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government officials, activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kinda busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about
the- We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four, specifically.
I have a weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that-
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him.
Hmm.
You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With us?
Of course.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we...
I know. Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lantern's on his...
On his way in. Guess my super hearing is working.
Hi, Counselor. Love Diana's new look. We have a problem. I ran into Diana's twin, and someone who looked a lot like Oliver Queen. And Hal Jordan.
Find them, and any others that might be out there. I want to know everything.
Thanks for the ride. You're a funny guy. Are you sure the old gang lives around here? True, here they could be dead. Law-abiding! Bite your tongue. Interesting. My fame precedes me. Right in the belfry! Please, don't go. Shut it, Clunk. Oh, did you hurt your leg? How about a broken neck to go with it? And now, my sour-faced flying rodent, let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawk Girl.
And me without my camera. I could have gotten 10 million hits.
Oh, yeah.
Right foot. Perfect. Yes?
Superman, good news. We've captured Batman.
I'm on my way.
I miss him already. Now, where was I before I was so rudely
interrupted? Pumped full of lead?
Harley?
Harlene. A little bird told me some creep was dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look, and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right.
Ow!
Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere!
Harley, it's me! I'm the Joker! Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep! No one pretends to be my Mr. J!
Hold it! Give me that! Hold it! Give me that!
To talk.